Welcome to Kaiyin Digital Signage Product Selection Guide. From this video, you'll learn about the services we provide and how to select our products. Let us begin. Flexible Management System. Kaiyin Digital Signage's system architecture design is divided into three types. A. Standalone. The system only includes SMP players, and the administrator manages the players directly. B. Client-server model with a single server. The system includes one or more SMP players and one CMS server. The administrator manages the CMS server directly and the CMS server manages the SMP players accordingly. C. Client-server model with multiple servers. The system includes one or more SMP players and multiple CMS servers. The administrators manage the CMS main server directly and all of the CMS servers work together to manage the SMP players accordingly. The next section will provide a detailed introduction of products, features and purchase options. CMS Server Selection Guide. For the CMS server, Kaiyin provides a variety of hardware and software purchase selections. Option 1. You can purchase Kaiyin CMS60, the dedicated digital signage content management server. The product itself has included digital signage management software and professional 1U rack mountable server hardware. The larger scale your projects are, the greater number of software licenses you purchase. It provides three selections for supporting up to 80, 160, and 250 SMP players respectively. The advantage of choosing this option is that hardware and software are perfectly integrated in one machine, which not only achieves performance optimization but also saves the time for hardware selection and software installation. This option is the perfect fit for projects which require immediate uses of the products or users who prefer to save more efforts on the product preparation. Option 2. You can purchase Kaiyin CMS SE, the software package of Digital Signage Content Management Server, and install it in your own physical server computers. The larger scale your projects are and grow, the greater number of software licenses you purchase. Users can buy licenses for from 10 to 4,000 SMP players. The advantage of this option is that you can choose and purchase the server hardware locally and according to your preferences, or just use existing servers to economize your investment. Consequently, you are required to install the Ubuntu operating system and CMS SE software by yourself. Therefore, this option will be perfect for users who have professional IT personnel. Option 3. You can purchase Kaiyin CMS SE, the software package of Digital Signage Content Management Server, and install it in a virtual machine. The larger scale your projects are and grow, the greater number of software licenses you purchase. Users can buy licenses for from 10 to 4,000 SMP players. The advantage of this option is that you can rent a virtual server without spending expense and effort on hardware host management and maintenance. In that case, you are required to install the Ubuntu operating system and CMS SE software by yourself. Hence, this option is more suitable for users who have professional IT technicians and in a sufficient network bandwidth environment. Option 4. You can purchase QNAP NAS, and then buy and install Kaiyin CMS Station software directly in the NAS App Center. The larger scale your projects are and grow, the greater number of software licenses you purchase. Users can buy licenses for from 10 to 4,000 SMP players. The advantage of this option is that you can purchase a suitable QNAP NAS according to your needs. Through the NAS's disk array service, all configuration settings, data, and digital contents in SMP players can be fully protected and backed up. In terms of software installation, it can be completed with just a few clicks. Therefore, this option is most suitable for users who want to reinforce data protection but without IT skills. Now, we provide a supplementary explanation to walk you through how to measure the number of software licenses needed for your project. For the first-time purchase of the software license, the purchase number is according to the quantity of connected SMP players. The authorized license can be purchased at any time in the future for expansion requirements. Besides, it is worth mentioning that under the client-server model, the main server controls the purchase number of licenses for the entire network, and there's no additional license needed for the site server. As for the backup server, the additional license is needed because it is out of the main server's control. In addition, Kaiyin provides Kaiyin Signage Assistant, a free mobile app, and CMS Pro, an advanced server management module. Kaiyin Signage Assistant and CMS Pro work with all of the above options. Kaiyin Signage Assistant is a free Android app. allowing the administrator to manage CMS servers and SMP players anytime, anywhere, to get the latest software update notification, to monitor the screenshots of the current playback content, and to immediately obtain the abnormal status alarm. This app greatly increases management efficiency to ensure the service quality of your digital signage network. CMS Pro is an add-on module for advanced management with excellent features of accessing detailed information of SMP players, synchronizing configurations across multiple SMP players, monitoring screenshots of real-time multimedia playback, providing an instant alert mechanism, and managing patch update for a large amount of SMP players. Live video streaming. Last but not least, if your project requires a live video streaming application, there are two ways to do it. Each SMP player connects an external HDMI capture card respectively. CMS server connects an external HDMI capture card, sending the real-time video to SMP players under its control. HDMI capture card is sold separately, not included in the standard package. Besides, please be aware that if your CMS server is purchased by installing Kaiyan CMS Station on QNAP NAS, you will not be able to use the real-time streaming broadcast function. If you want to know more about Kaiyan's product information, please contact us or subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.